Hi, I'm Mads Kofoed. Welcome to Trading Floor. Americans are more confident, but wholesalers are less so. Today, we'll have a look at wholesale sales and inventories for the U.S. for the month of July and consumer confidence from the University of Michigan. Wholesalers, which distribute goods, both new and old, to industrial, commercial, and institutional use, saw their inventories decline for another month in July, the 11th in a row. U.S. wholesalers are reducing their excess supplies in an attempt to bring their business in line with the slump in demand. It furthermore shows that inventory restocking is still not on the agenda in the U.S., at least not on the level of wholesalers. The 1.4% decrease in inventories is even greater than predicted by analysts, who had only anticipated a drop of 1%. And it followed on the back of a revised drop in June of 2.1%. Sales of wholesalers increased slightly from June by 0.5%, mainly driven by drugs and durable goods such as hardware. But that is still a 19.8% drop over the same month last year and underlines the distressed state of the economy. While wholesalers are still distressed, good news appeared from the University of Michigan in the form of a higher than expected consumer confidence. Consumer confidence sentiment out at 17.2 versus 67.5 expected was way better than expected. This is an increase over last month's reading of 65.7 and brings consumer sentiment in line with the recent positive vibes from the US after last month's unexpected decline. While the obvious conclusion is that Americans are becoming more upbeat about the economy after an incredible destruction of wealth, it remains to be seen how much of this confidence sentiment is due to government interference in the form of various stimulus packages, such as cash for clunkers. The consumer is still missing in action, which is a hindrance for any sustainable recovery once government stimulus is halted or just reduced. We worry about the sustainability of the improvement in the economy, but market participants sent stocks higher and the confidence numbers out slightly before the hour mark. When the wholesalers' numbers hit, however, the mood changed and the S&P 500 quickly lost roughly 5 points. The euro dollar is trading in line with the opening level after some volatility when the data came. With consumer confidence on the rise in the US, I wish you a nice weekend. Thank you.